If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it?
All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're going to just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches. You sons of bitches! What gives them the right? I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you. The PTA will call on you should we need you again. The PTA will call on you should we need you again.
All they did was ask the guard about
Gorditas, and he put me in a chokehold. Jeez.
Let me at him.
and hot.
What the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, you might as well.
This is very interesting. The sensors have picked up Manbear Pig underneath the ground of South Park. If you know anywhere you can get underground, go there at once and run this defilibrator. Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defilibrator? Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defilibrator?
now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off. Draining the Earth's entire power supply and plunging humanity into a deep cold darkness. Without lights or heat or computers or power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beasts and the elements. Humanity be damned!
No reason to break his nice evil
genius. Spoke of you and says you'd make a worthy ally.
Well, we must have stumbled upon the secret and cool lair of a super evil, super cool, super genius.
Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained.
Yo, Doc, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Thank you. Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the develop?
I'll give you a good price.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
Anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter.
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her!
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Just excuse us a minute!
Don't you ever embarrass me in front of a stranger like that!
You're drunk! You're drunk, Autumn! And you don't know where your kids are!
Fuck you, they're your kids too, you piece of shit!
No, fuck you, Autumn! Fuck you!
Howdy, how? Listen, I gotta get my wife some help! Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My babies! Bring me my babies! You're a fucking train wreck!
You put that face down!
I'm getting hungry down here. leave us alone!
We'll be right back.
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, might as well.
Thanks, kid. My drunk-ass mom sent me to get more eggnog, and I got lost. See ya.